My dad, he always would say, "You can take no's." Like, he was like, "I could take no's like you." Like, somebody said, "Oh, you do your hardest and you do all of this stuff." He was like, "You're made for this because you can take a no and keep going." I take a no, I get defeated. You know, he would go through this whole thing. He said, "But you're just like, okay, they said no. Who else has a yes?" You know, and he was like, you've been like that since you were a child. And he was like, "That's how I knew you were going to be safe in this profession."